under the home initiated the water test with 5 gallons per minute. The pressure tank gauge is reading 0. It has not moved. The activation switch is triggered a couple times, but no movement from the gauge is happening. It seems to just go straight through and up. ...20 minutes plus into this inspection of the well, the gauge still has not moved, even though we're still introducing 5 gallons per minute from 2 fixtures.